The field of medicine that I practice in is cardiology. Cardiology is all about the heart and heart disease. I treat people who have heart attacks, blocked arteries, irregular heartbeat, palpitations, chest pain, shortness of breath, valve problems, pacemakers. I do heart catheterizations. I also do procedures like echocardiograms and transesophageal echocardiograms, where we use ultrasound to look at the heart internally. When I see a patient with a heart problem, sometimes I might see them once and we're done. Sometimes I'll see them for the rest of their lives. Now, the most common advice I give to people is to eat well, and please don't smoke and exercise, and if you have to, lose weight. You know, when I came, I was the third cardiologist. We now have 13 cardiologists, 13 heart doctors. There are a lot of new and exciting procedures that we're seeing. I just saw a lady about an hour ago who had a brand new valve implanted from a catheter in a vein in her leg. It's really very exciting. We're doing more and more of these procedures. If somebody comes here and they need something done that we can't do in Plattsburgh, we have a great relationship now with the cardiologists in Burlington. So if we've done tests here, they can dial into the computer and actually look at the results of the test, and we can conference with them and decide if the patient might need to go to Burlington or even somewhere else. I like the science behind the cardiology. I like the many different techniques that we have, which makes it very interesting. And then I like the fact that things are really changing a lot. So pretty much everything I do today, I probably didn't learn in medical school. I've probably learned it since then. I really enjoy actually working with patients. I've known some of my patients now for over 20 years, and it's really fascinating to watch people through all different phases, initially sick and then hopefully getting better. My philosophy of care is try and do the best that I can for the patient. In addition to working here in Plattsburgh, I do regular clinics once a week. I go to Alice Hyde Hospital in Malone, and other of my partners go to different places. We go to Elizabethtown, we go to Ticonderoga, somebody's going to Canton, Potsdam now. We're really trying to spread out and cover as much of the North Country and be available for our patients where they live. Probably 90 or 95% of the care we can do right in these smaller towns. People don't have to travel as far to see us. We're happy to kind of come to their homes, so to speak, give care as close to home as we can. And that's become an important facet of what we're doing here in the North Country. It's been very, very positively received. It makes us feel good, I think, when we hear that people are happy with what we're doing.